In this video, you'll see an introduction to Amazon MSK Connect, a feature of Amazon Managed Streaming for Apache Kafka, or MSK. MSK Connect is a fully managed Kafka Connect service that allows you to deploy source and sync connectors to easily move data in and out of Amazon MSK. Create simple, no-code MSK-based data integration pipelines between databases, key-value stores, search indexes, and file systems. Transform messages using single message transforms, or SMTs, which allow you to apply transformations as messages flow through the MSK Connect framework. Leverage MSK integrations with the AWS Glue Schema Registry, or GSR, and AWS Identity and Access Management, or IAM. Traditional Kafka Connect on-premises requires significant infrastructure management overhead. This overhead includes everything from managing underlying hardware, OS, and encryption, to deploying and configuring the Kafka Connect infrastructure. Kafka Connect on Amazon EC2 relieves the burden of hardware and OS management, but still requires deployment and configuration of the Kafka Connect infrastructure. With Amazon MSK Connect, the overhead of managing the Kafka Connect infrastructure and its underlying hardware is abstracted so that you can focus on your use case. Throughput can be increased by adding MSK Connect units, or MCUs, or auto-scaling policies. You can use Amazon MSK Connect to migrate data from a relational database management system, or RDBMS, such as MySQL or Oracle, or from a NoSQL database such as MongoDB, to cost-efficient storage like Amazon S3 for compliance or data analysis using Spark Streaming, Kinesis Data Analytics for Flink, and AWS Lambda. MSK is well integrated with those services. The data is migrated via CDC, or Change Data Capture, which captures changes in the database such as updates, new record creation, and deletions. You could backup data to and restore from S3 for disaster recovery. You can stream data from SaaS or enterprise applications like Salesforce or Zendesk to data stores like Snowflake, MongoDB, or Redshift in AWS for data analysis. When migrating Kafka workloads over to MSK from other Kafka platforms, you can use MSK Connect to migrate your connectors, allowing you to leverage the cost efficiency and manageability offered by MSK. To understand how to use MSK Connect, let's walk the architecture of a pipeline that streams Amazon Aurora MySQL records to Amazon S3 using CDC. Two connectors are configured and deployed for this streaming pipeline: a source connector on the Amazon Aurora database side, and a sync connector on the Amazon S3 side. On the source side, a Debezium connector converts the MySQL database transaction log into a sequence of CDC events that are streamed through the MSK cluster. The source connector also serializes the messages as JSON and stores the JSON schema into the Glue Schema Registry for schema management. On the sync side, an Amazon S3 sync connector retrieves the corresponding schema from the Glue Schema Registry and deserializes the records streamed through the MSK cluster. The sync connector then batches the records per partition and stores them in S3 buckets. This MSK Connect integration is both no-code and serverless. With MSK Connect, you can run fully managed Kafka Connect clusters, eliminating the need to provision and maintain the cluster infrastructure. MSK Connect is fully compatible with Kafka Connect, allowing for easy migration of existing connectors. MSK Connect is no-code and serverless. You pay only for the resources you use. You can seamlessly upscale or auto-scale connectors as needed to respond to spikes in workloads. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.